Welcome back to Artists Exposed with Tim Moss. I am here with the fabulous Trace Lizette. Look at her, isn't she fabulous? How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm wonderful. You match perfectly with the blue carpet.
I didn't know, I thought I was going to stand out on red, but clearly I've never been here before, so I missed the boat.
Well, now you were in Transparent.
That's right.
Yes, and you are a transgender actress and advocate for our community.
Yes, I am trans in real life. Uh-huh. And yeah, I stick up for us when I can.
Oh, I love that. And thank you so much. Because of you and Carmen and Laverne and everyone, you're just such trailblazers and really making a difference in the world and in our society. And I just want to say thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I mean, I wouldn't have it any other way. You know, it gives me purpose. So
what do you have coming up? What can people expect from
Transparent season 2? I think we start in June maybe.
Uh-huh.
And then I just shot Blunt Talk on Stars with Sir Patrick Stewart.
Uh-huh.
So that's a comedy from Seth MacFarlane and Jonathan Ames.
Nice.
And I have a recurring role on there.
Uh-huh.
So.
Oh, Trace, that's so exciting. Yeah. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you.
Well, Trace Lizette, thank you very much for taking a couple minutes and stopping by.
Nice meeting you.
It's good to meet you.